Smith. It is a beauty. Headed down in the back corner. Union gets one back with 35-48 remaining. Ball coming in, and it's headed and deflected away by Barterio, who just made a phenomenal effort to keep it out.
Donjay Smith.
Right-footed strike, bends it in, another beautiful ball in the back of the net. No. We are equalized. Oh, my.
What we said, I just said he'd love to have another go, and deals to go.
Found the head, I do believe, of Alex Smith. And he ties it up 2-2 as we head down the chute. But Union will retain possession temporarily. Smith goes up to try to win the header. Doyle, and now Nuttall flips it on to Doyle. Over to the far side, it's Smith. He finishes!
Oh,
yes, sir! Union leads it 3-2 with 9:16 remaining.
What a comeback from 2 down, 2-0, 2-0 to leading 3-2.
Did he play the hero? We've got 9:16 to find out. 14. Union, have they completed the comeback? The crowd can feel it. With 10 seconds, the clock counts down, and the Bulldogs are through to the finals as they take on Truett McConnell on Friday. They come back from 2-0 to win it 3-2 against Montreat.